devotees in various parts of India throng temples and marquees of Hindu goddess Durga to offer prayers on the occasion of Ashtami during the ongoing festival of Navratri on Thursday. Durga Puja, also referred to as Durgotsava or Sharadotsav, marks the victory of goddess Durga over the evil buffalo demon Mahishasura. The festival epitomises the victory of good over evil. Correspondent Girish from Varanasi and Mirinda Pathak from Allahabad for ANI.